Someone to kick you. There's no harm that you couldn't slip through. Or at least that's the impression I get, 'cause you're smooth and you're wet. And she's not aware yet, but she's yours. She'll be saying, use me, show me that you're losing. I imagine that it's there on a plate. You're at rendezvous rate. Means that you'll never be frightened to make the wait for a while. I doubt it's your style not to care what you say. This is a circus.
see that as a blur. No, look what it's done to your friend. Their memories are pretend, and the last thing that they want is what I'm feeling to end. This house is a circus, berserk is full. We tend to see that as a blur. No, look what it's done to your friend. Their memories are pretend, and the last thing that they want is what I'm feeling to end. There's a room full of trouble, and there's lovers to be at. Those walls that make sinners as there's rubbery lads. Scaling the corridors for maidens in the maze. In any anomaly, you slip into familiar ways. And we're forever unfulfilled and can't think why. Like a search for murder clues in dead man's eyes. Forever unfulfilled and can't think why. Like a search for murder clues in dead man's eyes.
Ne t'assois pas. J'ai bougé la chaise.
Song now of Humbug. It's called Pretty Visitors. John Ashton on the keyboards.
Spinning in the morning, a tram with a trampoline under his arm. Shift past your whiskers, so stark is the charm of a barking alarm when he's coiled till the corner is turned. And the bicycle wheels all struggle to move round in your muddy mind. Late and he came down, unwilling to whine. He'll go up at his time, so he sits on the springs from a one post drive. Canopy 19 is verbally placed, rather reasonably frightening. More from the aftertaste, you'll have to slip away. I'm unhappy to say, behold, there's a crook in a hammock, please. All the pretty visitors came and waved their arms and cast the shadow of a snake down the wall. All the pretty visitors came and waved their arms and
shadow of a snake dead on the
see you again.
stream, twisted and deranged. I hate that little game you had called.
This one's for you, Becky. This is the Hellcat Spangled Shalalala.
Sweet. mysticism and put them in my thinking cap. She's got a telescopic hallelujah hanging up on the wall. For when it gets too complicated in the eye of the storm,
we'll be right back. fair. Well, I sound, yeah, you're calling me, and I don't think it's very fair that your shoulders are frozen. Oh, but you're an explosion. Your name isn't real, but I don't like the sound. The lighting up, use my results in a bang, 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 oh. I bet that you look good on the dance floor. I don't know what you're looking for, romance, so I don't know what you're looking for. Sex and the dirty dance floor and dreams of naughtiness.
If I would have known. steps to remind them of reason won't get us that far. And I don't know what it is that they want. I don't know what it is that they want. But I haven't got it to give. She hasn't got it to give.
Till she went inside, forcing a smile and waving goodbye. Curiosity becomes a heavy load, too heavy to hold, too heavy to hold. Curiosity becomes a heavy load.
sing along if you know the words. So who's that girl? I wonder what went wrong so that she had to roam the streets. Now that she does receipts, it's all not quite legitimate. And what a scummy man. Just give him half the chance, I bet he'll rob you if he can. Can see it in his eyes, yeah, that he's got a driving ban amongst some other offences. And I've seen him with girls of the night, and he told Roxanne to put on a red light. It's all infected, but he'll be alright, cause he's a scumbag, don't you know. Yes, he's a scumbag, don't you know?
Handle for you to hold. I know, understand. Niceness, landed in a very common crisis. Everything's in order in a black hole. Nothing seems as pretty as the past, though. That really marries back in a Tabasco. Remember when you used to be a rascal? The boys are slack. The best you ever had, the best you ever had, is just a memory and those dreams. Not as daft as they seem, not as daft as they seem to my love, when you dreamed them all. Flicking through a little book of sex tip. Remember when the bars are all electric? And now when she told she's gonna get it, I'm guessing that she'd rather just forget it. Clinging to not getting sentimental. Said she wasn't going, but she went still. I suggest something not to be gentle. Was it a macadabra or a betting pencil? Oh, the bars are slack. The best you ever had, the best you ever had, is just a memory and those dreams. When as depth as they seem,
Not as deft as they seem, my love, when you dream them up, oh, so where did you go? Where did you go? Where did you go? You took a left off last night, babe. You were just sounding it out, but you're not coming back again. Falling about, you took a left off last night, babe. You were just sounding it out, but you're not.
Everybody, once again, thank you for having us. We'll see you again next time. We're going to leave you with this one now. Good night.
I'm going back to 505. If it's a 7-hour flight or a 45-minute drive, in my imagination, you're waiting, lying on your side, with your hands between your thighs. Stop and wait a sec. When you look at me like that, my darling, what did you expect? I'll probably still adore you with your hands around my neck, or I did last time I checked. I'm not shy of a spark, the knife twists at the thought that I should fall short of the mark. Frightened by the bite, though it's no harsher bound the bark. The mental of adventure seemed the perfect place to start.